William Barr has been confirmed as President Trump's new attorney general. The U.S. Senate voted to confirm him despite Democrats' concerns that he may limit the scope of special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into Russia meddling in the U.S. elections. Although it was a near party line vote, three Democrats broke with their party and joined their Republican colleagues in voting in favor of Barr's nomination.